Hello, machinist. How are you? I'm so good. Thank you for coming to our MEX Kanazawa, our local show. There are so many people, they're very crowded at our booth. So in our booth, our salesman and member of the marketing department, they hold the mic and did the presentation. So this is our tradition of exhibition. And also, I had the mic when I did presentation. There are so many customers in front of machine. So it's very fun time, special moment for us. Some customer wanted to come and visit MEX Kanazawa, but they couldn't do that. So today we will show you our presentation on YouTube. So in MEX Kanazawa, there are three machines. First, JX200, and also SC202, and one more machine, SC100, our robot cell, Plug One, we call it. Plug One, very easy, one-touch docking to machine between the robot and stocker. It's very easy to use. This is our lineup at MEX Kanazawa. So I will show you our new machine, SC202, for you today. Okay, firstly, SC202. What mean SC? There are long history our SC series, but not so many people know the meaning of SC. SC mean single chakra. Single chakra mean the one spindle chuck the material properly and rotate. Yeah, this kind of meaning. And this is the meaning of SC. And also, we have the number 200. In our lineup, 100, 200, 300, we have. 100 means we can mount on the 6-inch chuck on the machine. 200 means, like this machine, we can mount 18-inch chuck on the machine. 300 means 10-inch chuck can mount on the machine. Yeah. So this is the meaning of the name. If you understand the name meaning, I think you can understand clearly our lineup. Yep. Easy to understand. Of course, this is a basic specification. Depending on the workpiece, we can amount on bigger chuck on each machine. For example, we put 10-inch chuck for SC202, depending on the workpiece and the situation. So you want to see inside? Let's open up the door. Open up. Yeah, appear a new machine. I will show you configuration of this machine. First, one turret, very simple. And also, left side spindle. And right side, we have tailstock. Yeah, very simple configuration. And also, turret-wise. But we have the many secrets. Yep, this is a 12-station turret. And what you can see on the face of the turret, there are numbers, the maximum number 24. I think someone said, oh, 12 station turret, why you put 24? Oh, I don't understand. Yeah, I will answer you. We can use half indexing. Yeah, this is a special technology. We put a servo motor on turret indexing. We can control position by servo motor. Yeah, we position half. We index and position between station. So this is the half indexing. When you use it, there are three benefits. One is a longer automatic machining, right? No need interrupt. Many process, workpiece, and you can just put a tool on the turret and then automatically start. So it's very important. And also second, sister tool. We put the same type of the tool, and then if you wear off, for example, turning tool, automatically change the station, then use a new tool. So you don't need to interrupt and exchange the insert, right? This is also another technique. And three is a permanent tooling. Permanent tooling is also a special technique. And permanent tooling means you put many tools for several type of workpiece. At that time, if you exchange a workpiece, normally you need to exchange tooling also. But you don't need to do that. It means that reduced human interruption for the machine. So it's so easy to use it. So this is the three benefits for put the many tool on the turret. And also this turret have XYZ axis, also milling rotation axis. So you can use this type of multi-axis on this machine. I will show you one example. This is a mini turret. Yeah, mini turret. Yeah, it's like turret on the NSC race. Yeah. So this workpiece, of course, made by this machine. So it means turret make the turret. It's interesting, isn't it? So this is a complex shape for the NSC race, I think. How many machines do you need to make this workpiece? How many machines? Normally, customer say this is a complex shape. We need 4 machines, 5 machines, right? I think now you understand our answer. Our answer is just one machine. One machine from material to complete parts. One machine is SC202. So we have the 3 axes. We use fully these 3 axes for make this kind of workpiece. We combine the process, many process on this machine from material to complete parts, just one machine. And also, left side the spindle, right side we have the tailstock. And this is the NSC tailstock. Tailstock means with tailstock, the long workpiece, very stable machining, right? And NSC tailstock means we can control this tailstock by NSC. So if you put the program, and program can control NSC tailstock. If you want to change the position, just you put a program, put the M code. Automatically change inside the machine. This is also easy to use. This machine's main concept is next level machining. What is the meaning of next level machining? I'll show you. This is a special equipment and large diameter, 450 millimeter diameter. And then we can put here. Right? In NSC lathe, we have the very important specification. We call the swing. Swing means spindle chuck, the material, how many diameter this machine can rotate. Yeah, this kind of specification. And this equipment, 450 millimeter, and maximum swing is 700 millimeter. Very big. And also, from this big swing, maximum turning diameter, 390 millimeter. If you want to machine 390 millimeter diameter wise, and normal machine tool builder propose bigger machine, bigger and bigger. But our proposal, this machine can do so larger workpiece, big diameter. So it's really space saving, cost efficiency, and also easy to use. If we couldn't do machining, so it's no meaning. We do machining well, this is a good result. Okay, I will show you real machining today. Please look at this workpiece. Cutting depth is 7 millimeters, very heavy duty cutting, and also cutting speed 150, and feed rate is 0.3. So it's very hard condition, right? I think this heavy duty turning, it means this high cutting roll, the machining stable, we demonstrate high turning capability on this machine. Okay, then next, we put the fullback on this machine and then drive to process. When you image fullback, fullback mainly mount on machining center, but we put the CNC lathe SC200 Mark II and machining well. And if you use a fullback on CNC lathe, it's very high speed and flat milling, flat drive through process, right? Okay, and this is the flat machining process by fullback. And also helical milling, next, this area. So helical milling means we have the 3 axes, X, Y, Z axis, and also milling rotation. We use fully this kind of axis and also very smooth machining, like this complex shape, okay? So we did a demonstration. One more special feature for today. We have the special feature called airbag. Do you know it? Do you know airbag? Okay, okay. Nakamatome member must know. Okay. We have the long history airbag. From about 30 years ago, we put airbag on machine. So normally, if you image airbag, so in the car, and when car accident, big balloon, boom, like that. But our airbag is different. Yep. In our airbag, when collision happen inside the machine too, you know, big collision, it takes a time to fix it. It also, it takes big money. This function is a minimal such a trouble, right? Of course, many people have the potential risk of collision. I think every people operate machine too have the experience of collision. But if you have such a special feature, do you want to use it? I want to use it. Okay, another special equipment here. So normally, without airbag, what happens? We put the program like Z plus 100.0. It's like we need to step back from material to another position. But we mistake minus 100.0. What happened? And machine and the car cannot stop suddenly. Yeah, this is very important. Machine and car cannot stop suddenly. If machine first collision material, then still moving. Yeah, like that. This cause big damage for machine and big trouble for customer. So with airbag, what happened? Oh, just small scratch on workpiece. Yeah, totally different. This one without airbag and crush the holder, crush the tool, and crush the workpiece, or sometime we need to fix on machine too by service, by customer. That is a big trouble. And with airbag, just scratch the workpiece, just cut down the face of workpiece, done. Totally different. We will show you demonstration of airbag for you. They intentionally make the crash, collision happen on machine too. Okay, this is also we command Z minus 100.0 and then collision happen. And now this airbag is load detection technology, motor load detection technology. So if the airbag function detect motor load, then after 1 millisecond, motor reverse rotation, then 2 step back. Automatically. This is the mechanism of airbag. So most important thing, we don't need a special sensor for this function. Normally, the customer needs to buy the very expensive option because the sensor is expensive. So salesman, oh, this is a special option for you. Customer think, oh, this is expensive. We cannot buy it. Yeah, this is a pity. So I think airbag is needed for a machine. So we put as standard function for machine. So we put airbag for every Nakamatome model. Yeah. Many customers firstly don't believe us. Every model or this type of high added value function for free, this is Nakamatome. This is a very important special feature for you. So we want to enjoy this function too. Okay, this is SC202. We will do next level machining in your factory and also cut the burden of manufacturing with all together with you. Okay? So thank you for watching today. If you like this video, please subscribe and press like button. Thank you for watching. See you, machinists!